The soothing sound of mother's bangles, the merriment of a bride's bangles, the excitement of a child's bangles, the sorrow of a widow's broken bangles. All these bangles look similar, but their emotions are different. Hyderabad is famous for its Nizami culture and fashion style. People from all over the world come here for buying the famous Hyderabadi lakh bangles. Lakh bangles are considered as a sign of good omen from ancient times and worn by women for almost all occasions. It is said that this was an art inspired from the Lambadi tribes who made these bangles. Sheikh Shabir, a bangle maker, has been in this business for 25 years. To begin the process, two types of crystals, yellow beroza and black beroza, are taken in a kadai and heated. Meanwhile, jia patthar powder is filtered. This filtered powder is added to the beroza liquid and stirred until the liquid thickens. Now, chapdi or lakh pieces are stuck to a wooden rod and heated. While the lakh pieces are in a semi-molten state, a desired colored powder is added and mixed well. This colored lac is applied around the cylindrical rod, and the rod is flattened to the desired thickness with the help of a flat wooden tool called hatta. The flattened piece is cut to the size of a bangle and rolled around a fixed number of hot metal rings. Then the bangle is slipped into a round wooden tool called khali and rolled over a wooden beam to join its ends to give it a proper shape. These plain bangles are then sent to some women for setting semi-precious stones called sequins. It takes 8 days for them to set stones on one set of bangles. After all this laborious task of setting the stones, they heat the bangle again and dip it into cold water to set the stones properly. These bangles are now sold to shopkeepers at different rates depending upon the quantity. Usually, one set contains 14 bangles, 2 big, 4 medium, and 8 small ones. This set is sold to the shopkeepers for for 900 rupees. The raw materials and labor cost themselves cost rupees 700, leaving them a very small profit. The shopkeepers, however, sell the same set for 1,500 rupees.
My name is Abdul Wajid. I am working since 10 years in the market. My age is 25 years old. They are here in the market as Charnar Lad Bazar. They are in on the shop Nizam Jewelry Palace. This shop is of 6 years old. Now we are having the fancy bangles, lug bangles, 4 bangles. The foreigners and all the people used to purchase these bangles. These bangles have the 20 colors. These are the 4 lug bangles. Then we have the complete set, this lug metal set, complete set. Then lug set, complete lug set, which is made on mud. This is a sensitive set. Then rest of the other famous fancy bangles like pearls bangles. The Hyderabad is famous for the pearls bangles. The city of pearls, they used to call the Hyderabad. The next bangles are made of sea pearls, stones and all that. They cut out the stone, sea stone as per Mona Lisa stones. The next we have the foreigners, they used to purchase this kind of bangles. The machine fitted bangles molded with the machine and the stones, zero size stones. The next we have the higher quality bangles, the CZ bangles they used to call. This is the American diamond bangles.
So the next time when you are in Hyderabad, do look for these unique Hyderabadi lakh bangles.